What does it feel like to have so much attention?
Fantastic. I love it.
What was it like when you first found out that you were going to be carrying the torch?
I thought my granddaughter was kidding. She said, oh, put your name down. I said, you must be mad. No, she said, a man will phone you. And he did. Phone me. He was a delightful bloke. And he asked me, would I do it? I said, yes. He said, do you want a wheelchair? I said, oh, no, I can walk. So I will walk.
Fantastic. Are you doing any special training ahead of the day?
No, well, I take teacher class of old people twice a week. Old people, yeah, they're over 80. I teach them exercise for all the joints in their body to keep them agile, keep them moving, because old people sit down and just sit, which is daft, you know? Really need to move.
And the games in general, are you looking forward to watching the Olympics in general?
Of course, all of them, lovely. Absolutely exciting. I am looking forward to it. If I'm still alive.